Hello students, I am Mrs. Ganga Ambure from Sant Tukaram National Model School, and in this video we are going to learn the use of the definite article the. So let us start. In our previous video we had taken information about the articles a and an. Now let us take the information about article the. Article the, it is used before the singular nouns as well as before the plural nouns. We were using the article a and an before the singular nouns only. But for the use of article the, you have to remember this first point, that is, we can use the article the before the singular as well as before the plural nouns. Now let us see second point. We can use the article the before the singular and the plural nouns which have been mentioned earlier. See what is the meaning of this point. See, we can use the article the before those nouns which are already mentioned. It will be clear to you with this example. Look at this example. I met a girl on a bus. I met a girl on a bus. The girl was a swimming champion. The girl was a swimming champion. See, which noun is repeated here? Which word is repeated here? The word which is repeated here is girl. You can see in this sentence, girl, this word, it has come two times. So it is already mentioned here earlier. Now look at this noun girl. Before this noun girl, we have used article the. Why we have used article the here? Because this noun girl, it has been mentioned earlier. It has come earlier. If it is coming earlier or if it is mentioned earlier in the sentence, then we can use article the before that word or before that noun. So is it clear to you that article the, it is used before the singular as well as plural nouns which have been mentioned earlier. If in the sentence, or in an easy language you can remember that, if in a sentence a word, if it is coming two times, then for the next word we can use the article the. Now next example or the next use of the article the is, we can use the article the before the unique things or before the things which are unique. What is the meaning of unique? Unique means extraordinary, unusual, very special. See, here I have given you examples of unique things. Sir, this is extraordinary, this is unique. So we have used article the. So whenever you are writing the name son, you have to use article the before son. Don't use article a before son. Next example I have given you here, this is of the moon. See, we can use here article moon. This is also extraordinary, this is also unique thing. So before this unique thing also we have used article the. So whenever you are writing the name moon, you have to use article the. So this is our second point. What you have to remember here, that you have to use article the before the unique things. Our next point is, see, before the names of rivers, before the names of mountains, before the names of seas, we have to use article the. If we are mentioning the name of a sea, if we are mentioning the name of mountain, if you are mentioning the name of the river, then you have to use article the. See here, I have given you the example of the river Ganga. Ganga, this is the name of a river. So always and always, as you are writing the name of the river, you have to use article the. But if it is mentioning to the river, if you are mentioning to the river, then and then only you have to write the article the, or you have to use the article the before the name Ganga. And if you are referring to the person, don't use article, don't use any article, because names of the persons are proper nouns, and before proper nouns we do not use any article. So it should be clear to you. Next, Himalaya. Himalaya, this is the name of the mountain. So before the name of the mountain, we always take article the. Whenever you are mentioning the name of mountains, you have to use article the. So students, I hope you have understood the information about article the. Thank you and have a nice day.